If Republicans don't challenge and change the U.S. election system, there'll never be another Republican president elected again. President Trump should not concede.